Some of you are new to Shahala Middle School,
so we decided it's time for a little tour.
Come with us. Welcome to our quick Shahala tour.
Let's start at the front of the school.
This is the front of the school!
When you walk in the front doors,
turn right to enter the main office.
This is the main office.
Here's where you meet our main office secretary,
Katie!
Also in the main office, you can find the health room
if you're sick. This is our school nurse, Mrs. Perry.
This is also where you'll find our principal.
When you leave the main office, you enter the front hallway.
Take a turn and you're at the attendance window. ABC.
Suzanne will help you with tardies, absences, and early releases. At the other end of the hallway is our new tech diva. Miss Absher can help you with your technology issues. Also in the front hallway, you'll find
the doors to the Shahala Library. Jedi Guybrarian Warner
and Library Assistant Miss Krimi
will be happy to help you in the library.
When you leave the front hallway and enter the Student Center,
you'll find our cafeteria where you can eat breakfast or lunch. You'll also see the ASB window.
Carla can help you with paying fees and fines.
Also, she can clear you for sports and tickets for school events.
And much more!
Now let's see where kids enter from their buses.
When you leave your bus to enter the school,
you'll come through these doors. As you first enter the main hallway, you can also take a sharp turn
and go to our band or choir classes.
And also marimbas. This is the main hallway.
It connects to the
7th grade hall.
Grade hall,
right in the middle of the school.
And 8th grade hall.
Don't you forget about me.
Also in the main hallway,
by the vending machines,
you'll find the associate principals.
Associate principals are Mr. Wallace
and Miss Hightower.
So be sure to your school now, just like you would do your girl guy. Be to your school now.
In the main hallway, you can also find
the counseling center.
Here is where Shahala counselors will be happy to help you with anything you need.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Hallway, you will find the doors to
the locker rooms
and the fitness lab.
And two gyms.
Y'all ready for this?
Doors from the main hallway,
you can go out to the many portables located at Shahala Middle School. The north portables,
closer to Ilahi Elementary,
are the 300s. The south portables,
closer to the public park,
are the 400s and 500s.
And out of the back of Shahala, there's the track
and field!